I look back on what I thought was living, I'm amazed at the price I chose to pay. And to think I ignore what really matters, 'cause I thought the sacrifice would be too great. When I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even then. Even though it took dying to survive, I never felt so much alive. Thought again, I count as lost, and with this suffering I identify, and by His resurrection power I'm alive. For I am crucified with Christ, and yet I live. Not I, but Christ that lives within me. His cross will never ask for more than I can give. For it's not my strength, but His. There's no greater sacrifice. And yet I live.